Good morning.
We are in Joliet. Waiting for this guy. He's a trainee. He's got his trainer out there. He's having a heck of a time getting that thing parked. But our trailer is on the other side. So I'm just kind of staying out of the way, let him do his thing. Now it is being a trainee. You're already nervous, so just let him do his thing. But this morning we got to get this trailer picked up. We got to get over to Chicago Heights, deliver it. And from there, we got to get to Itasca, live load on the way to Conway, Arkansas. So once this guy gets this trailer dropped, we're going to pick our trailer up. Down the road we go. So why don't you guys join me? What's going on over there? What do you got? Hey? What's going on? Everything okay? Good? Go outside? Yeah? Come on. Alright. Let's go take her outside. Come on. Come on. Let's go. You done? Alright, sit down. Good girl. Alright, let's get back in the truck. Come on, let's go. Where are you going? Hey, over here. Truck's over here. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Get in the truck. Where are you going? Come on. We gotta go. There you go.
Alright. You're loaded. Seems a little bit light, which is good. But since I got the scale and it's free, take advantage of it. Yeah, this terminal is starting to be probably my favorite terminal. It is new. Nice new state-of-the-art building. Plenty of trailer parking. What do we got here? 11240. Plenty of trailer parking, plenty of tractor parking, and everyone seems pretty nice that works here that I've dealt with. He's like, oh, you need your paperwork for the scale. I was like, nah, it's pretty light. And he's like, oh yeah, the paperwork says 38,000. I was like, well, that's not really light, but the paperwork does say 7,093. Okay. list of skill level 10. 10 out of 10. hook back up to our trailer.
Good day for miles. Late night. It's almost 11 o'clock now. Got a spot at this rest area. Probably about 100 miles north of St. Louis. And, yeah, we only got like 314 miles in today. A lot of time sitting at docks and stuff. It happens every once in a while. But we, got some food cooking. We're gonna eat. We're watching actually. What are you doing? What are you doing? You alright? You okay? She was outside running around, and I think they just got done, like, the sprinklers were on. Freaking grass was like soaked. Time for her to roll around. So. Tired. Eat and go to bed. We still got about 413 miles of delivery. So, we're gonna watch a little TV. First time I turned the TV on in a while. Watch some TV, eat some food, and go to bed. Oh, I seen you yawn. You were yawning. She's tired too. So, catch up with you guys next time. We'll finish our trip to Conway, Arkansas.